Detroit has the second worst air quality among major cities across the world today due to the wildfire smoke drifting south from Canada. According to the Detroit Free Press, only Delhi, India has worse air quality than Detroit among major cities, with an air quality index of 191 compared to Detroit's 164. Unusually hot and dry weather this time of year has led to more hazardous conditions, including wildfires in eastern Canada and northern Michigan that have led to smoke and haze in the state's skies.